Hi guys, so today's session is just a warm-up 3 kilometers. Then we're gonna do some jumps, some drills, some dynamic exercises for sprint, and then we're just gonna warm down after that. So just an easy day today.
The first time I came in 2014, I saw it was for me the best place to come and train. Not only for the altitude, but also for the groups who are really like, here it's the strongest runner in the world with Ethiopia. It's really a good atmosphere to progress and help each other. So there is a lot of reason, but the main reason is really the atmosphere in Iten. It's really special.